eternal Father Jesus in heaven. And we just want to bless you, Lord. We just want to thank you, Father Jesus. Today we are praying for the lost sheep of Israel, oh God. We are praying for the souls, oh God. Touch the hearts of your people right now, Lord. Have mercy upon them, oh God. Father, they don't know your God. But they couldn't hear my Sataria Bakona. Touch the hearts of mankind today, oh God. They're weak, Lord God Almighty. Father, help them, give them spiritual strength. Let them raise up. Let them know that they have a purpose. It's not a purpose, it's only serving food. We come to purpose to serve the living God in truth and in spirit. We come to say thank you, Lord, this today, oh God. We don't only have workers to carry food to deliver. We must deliver the word of God. We must deliver the word of God. We must honor the laws and the commandments.